It's 19 before 10. Thanks for being with us on Live at 9. And the Women's Foundation of Greater Memphis is working to support women and children and enable them to reach their full potential.
And next Thursday, they are hosting the Power of the Purse auction at the Children's Museum of Memphis. But this is all a part of the 2020 strategic plan. Gina Brewer and Lindsay Stanfield join us. Ladies, welcome.
Thank you.
We get into these purses and some of the other things we have here, let's talk about the 2020 plan. What is it all about?
Well, Vision 2020 is a strategic plan that we launched in 2015. Mm-hmm. And the overarching goal of Vision 2020 is to reduce poverty by 5% in 5 years in the zip code 38126, which is one of the poorest zip codes in the city of Memphis and also mm-hmm. in the country.
Mm-hmm. So you're about midway in. How's it going? Are you seeing some progress?
Oh, absolutely.
And what has brought about that progress?
Absolutely, yes. So we have just awarded our third cycle of grantee partners. We have about 30 grantee partners that are working in 38126. Mm-hmm. We're focused on five different goals of Vision 2020, which is case services, wraparound services and case management, mm-hmm. early childhood education, youth development, job training, job placement, and financial literacy.
Wonderful.
And since we have been in 38126, we've seen a lot of great progress. We've seen a 44% increase in household income.
Fabulous.
The median household income in that area was around $8,000. It's gone up to around
$12,000. Fantastic.
A lot of people might hear of a plan like this and wonder, well, is this or should this be more of a responsibility of government or for whom?
Well, what's unique about our Vision 2020 plan is that we're able to sort of hyper-focus in one area and connect the dots to different organizations. So whereas we've worked with all these different programs, if they all work together, then there's a larger impact, and we're able to connect those dots.
And other troubled neighborhoods can look and see the progress and do the same thing. So how does the purse help?
So Power of the Purse is our must attend event, and we'll have a silent auction and a live auction. And
is this how you raise the money for
it? It is. All of our proceeds will go directly to benefit the Women's Foundation and be dispersed to achieve our Vision 2020 goal.
That's
Let's
fantastic.
Talk about some of the purses and some of the other things that we have over here on the table. What are we looking at?
Well, this is a Brahmin handbag, which is very popular.
Yeah.
And we have this one, and we have some others.
Coach bag. So women will be able to, or men who want to attend and buy
absolutely.
Something for
an
important female friend in their life.
Yep.
They can bid.
Absolutely. You can bid on the things.
Cost.
We also have some items that for men as well. So.
Oh, what do you have for men also?
Really?
Oh, wait a
minute.
You got our attention.
You got his attention.
That's it.
So are there items that you could use for gifts or?
Absolutely. So we will have everything from jewelry and designer bags and designer shoes to sports packages.
Wow.
For your favorite man.
Oh, see, okay. You're getting something.
Thank you. It's about time.
Right.
I like the coach. Dude,
I can tell. Yeah. I see you keep looking over
here. Sure. So we'll also have some wonderful vacation packages.
Oh, nice.
That will be auctioned off. We are going to have some local chefs and restaurants catering our event.
Okay.
And we'll have a wine bar as well.
Nice. Okay.
Most importantly, all of this will go to benefit the women and children and empower them to live the best lives they can.
Incredible,
all right.
For sure.
Excellent. Okay, so we're going to put on the screen when and where to be. Don't miss this event, especially you, Mr. Coleman.
We've got to be right there for sure. There's the information right there on the screen. Ladies,
thank you so much for your work.
Thank you.
Appreciate you being here.
Thank you for having us.
More about all that progress.
Absolutely.
That's awesome.